Mason Bates is developing a rather mountainous reputation in the classical music world. One year, he was only one of two living composers featured by the San Francisco Symphony. And the other one was Michael Tulsa Thomas, the director. So there it is. He's known again for crossover appeal. He's seen here in the B-sides from a larger work, playing his laptop with the YouTube orchestra. It's an ABA piece, a lot of Stravinsky and rhythmic roots, and charging towards the future.
Thank you.
Sometimes you might think that all these disparate styles are occupying their own discrete spaces in their own vacuums. Well, how about the vacuum of outer space? But often it all comes together, and you can, I think, hear that in Stephen Price's score to the marvelous Gravity. And we are whooshing through outer space once again, as you heard in Ad Astra, and as you didn't hear in The Martian, because that turned out to be verboten. Here's yet a third example of where do the sound effects end and the music begin, and vice versa. It's a wonderful electronic score, and to my knowledge, the first one to have achieved an Academy Award. So a lineage arguably going back once again to Edgar Varese. This guy also has some rock and roll roots. There is a ritornello in here, this rising minor seventh through the various swooshes as our heroine is plummeting through outer space. And you get all sorts of interrelated, almost mechanistic beeps and pulses. Oh, in fact, there's a heartbeat underneath that you hear, despite all the whooshings. The whooshings is the word. We've talked about taking various spins in music, and we are really on a spin now. In journeys to unknown regions. So Kanye West, controversial rapper, uses an auto-tuner on his voice. The auto-tuner was developed to do just that, to tune one's voice, but it turns out it has a wonderfully robotic voice quality to it, and a number of people will use such devices. In the night I hear him talk, the coldest story ever told. Somewhere far along this road he lost his soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so heartless? How could you be so heartless? How could you be so cold as the winter wind when it breeze, yo? Just remember that you talking to me, though. You need to watch the way you talking to me, yo. I mean, after all the things that we've been through, I mean, after all the things we got into. Hey, yo, I know what some things that you ain't told me. Hey, yo, I did some things, but that's the old me. And now you wanna get me back and you gon' show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. You got a new friend. Well, I got homies, but in the end, it's still so lonely.